Hello everyone. Today we will do short forms. What are short forms? Short forms are when we, instead of writing the helping verbs like is, am, are, will, we just drop first two letters and then write them along with the pronouns. Right? So these short forms are used in spoken English. We do write them, but they are used mostly in the spoken one. So just have a look here. When we speak them like they are, when we make it in short form, it is used like they are, not they are. We do not speak it in the full form. As we make it in short form, the way we use it in the spoken also, right? So have a look here, students, everybody. I am. How do we write it in short form? So look, students, these all are full forms and these are short forms. I am. How do we write it in short form? We will write the pronouns the way they are. हम इनको same as it is लिखेंगे, right? सभी pronouns को हमने same ऐसे ही लिखना है. I, we are going to make short all these helping verbs, right? I am. How would we write it? We will drop a, and instead of a, we are going to put apostrophe here and then write am only. I am, am. He is. Drop I and write the way his. He apostrophe s. His. She is. Drop I, it will become she is. It is. Drop I, it will become its. It is, its. I will. I. How? We are going to drop two words here. W and I. I will. It will become I. You will. Drop both these two letters. You will become you'll. They will. Drop these two letters. W and I. So, how will it be pronounced? They will, they'll. He will, he'll. She will, she'll. We are. Now, in R, which letter we are going to draw? A. We are, we are. We, here also, we are going to write all the pronouns the same. Right? They हमको सिर्फ ये first two letters drop करने हैं W. Will में W and I. So it will become they'll, he'll, she'll, we're, you're. And now here they are. They apostrophe R-E. They are. Not they are. So students, I'm again going to repeat. Am, is, she's, it's, ill, I'll, you'll, they'll, he'll, she'll, they're, you're, they're. Right. So students, this way we speak them. And now, how to use them in the written form? Let us see. Okay students, now see how we are going to convert the full form into short form. He is my brother. How we will convert he is in short form? His. He apostrophe s. So it will become his, my brother. I am looking there. I am. So what we are going to draw? A. Write and put apostrophe here and write M. I'm looking there. I am looking there. They will catch the bus. So, cut. First two letters, it will become they'll. They'll catch the bus. You are new here. You are. So, here we are going to draw A. You are. You're new here. So, students, first you have to see how we change the short form, full form into short form. Right? It is very easy. Try to do it. Thank you.